My manual shut down at 12, they'll run 100 RPM and shift again. I'll see what I can do here. I know I got some hills. I'm only going to do it in the hills because flatland, I don't need it. Tell him how to do that, but I don't have the time. Pilot loves 6 miles. There's a pilot or flying J and a TA. That's slick underneath the bridges too.
Yeah, both of them down. You got a horse trailer spot around right down here in front of you there, buddy.
Okay, you can leave over to the left lane or right lane.
Hello?
He's about meeting up right lane, drop deck.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm fucking figuring out pretty soon. I'm gonna back out and give him some room. These cars figured out too. Somebody's gonna fuck up here, I'm sure.
Yeah, they will.
This old truck must have said fucking, he turned around, went back west, the right lane just went now. You're in a slow crawl till about the 17-yard stick there, eastbound, to get over in Akron there. Road's just wet, dry, whatever you want to call it, none of this. I still don't see that horse trailer, is he up here on the hill?
I thought I saw a cop sitting there. He's got lane blocked.
Backer down there, DMC. You're coming into a crawl right there at the bottom of the hill there, eastbound. Backer down, 8 yard stick, 7.5. You're going to be losing right lane, 6/5. Backer down there, eastbound. You're coming to a crawl. Backer down, coming down that hill.
You said we're going to lose the right lane?
We're going to lose the right lane somewhere there, but the big red Volvo hammer down the hill there. He's going to be in a rude awakening.
Break it down, break it down. Just before exit 7, break it down, northbound.
He's going eastbound, driver.
Alright.
Hey, you forgot he got on 76.
Well, take it easy, going down that hill there, eastbound. You're coming to a crawl right there at the bottom. You're going to be losing a right lane there somewhere, going up the hill behind the 7-yard sticker.
Eastbound, you coming to a stop there?
We're rolling. About a crawl. 10-mile-an-hour crawl here.
Westbound, 6/0, nothing. You got a spun-out horse trailer on the bridge.
Hey, eastbound, right in front of you there. Traffic's coming to a stop.
Copy, much appreciated.
He did something.
Thanks, sir. Have a safe.
Plus a multi-car wreck.
Give it my best. You do the same, man.
Come on, Mark, so back off and I'll let you in in front of me.
That's nice. I got a fucking truck in front of me and got no brake lights on his trailer.
Well, that's fucking cute.
Eastbound, you coming to a stop in front of me there?
He's got WM painted on the back of his trailer. No brake lights. Hey, dumbass, turn your lights on. You know, if he ain't got no lights on, you know you don't have a CB neither. He's got his lights on, there's just no brake lights when he hits his brakes.
You're losing the right lane, how come it says in construction already?
eastbound, keeping an eye on the left side of the road. You got a horse trailer spun out on the bridge.
So the 20 on the traffic stop.
Right there at the 6-yard stick, westbound.
Oh, 10-4, appreciate it. That wreck down there, heading south on 71 there, just a couple miles after you jump on. Looked like the left lane was blocked.
People, this is an automatic. We get out of one construction zone and get into another one. That's what the one back there said in construction. Yeah, it was. And then there's another sign up here that says another road construction. That's why we lose the right lane. I don't know why the Schneider got over unless he's going to exit up there. We got 10 miles to go before I need to exit.
What lane is the westbound wreck in?
Left lane. Oops, that fell off.
Eastbound, what side should we be on?
Right lane. Westbound needs to be in the right lane. Right lane going west, spun out horse trailer and pickup on the bridge at the 6. Go by, but he didn't have his blade down.
Come on, you guys, don't stop on the goddamn hill. Back her down, eastbound. Back her down.
Back her down. Do something up your driver.
Yeah, you need to be in the left lane, but it's all backed up right now, up to the 7. Back it down, eastbound.
be out here plowing the road, I think.
Up there just past the 16 get off, eastbound, 16 get off, there coming to us down.